Is Tabs's audio live with it?
The best stream in F1. It's as simple as that. What do you put yourself in? Put yourself in the audio.
But it's more likely to rain in the race than quali.
Marbillion looking absolutely resplendent in the dark. I'm P20 already.
I'm 19.
Your teammate is third sweeping, don't you? If it was Charlie, he'd still be top. Normally my best sector at Bahrain when I'm 19. It's a bit worrying.
It's a legend, isn't it?
That means you're behind me. P10. I will take that all day. Look, being only, well, less than 0.2 off Jono's time, I'm very happy with that. Of course he did. Carlos Sainz, great driver.
Oh, Tubbs is starting alongside Max.
It's not going to end well for Max. Williams. No. Williams need all the points they can get. He'll be sitting in block on his phone. No way he'll be at home. Two? Who the fuck is that? Right, Johnny, it's 11 already. This will be the only race I'll be able to do.
Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the Open. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session,
it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race.
It's Sergio Perez on pole today,
and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, Monza.
Norris, Sainz, Russell, Firestarter, Fernando Alonso, Oscar Piastri, Verstappen, Tsunoda, Joe, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Ocon, Sargent, Stroll, Bottas.
Right, Jono, if Ricciardo, I'm going to be following your tactics in turn one here, I'm going to be hitting you in the side and then blaming you for turning into the corner, even though I'm miles behind you. Is that a cracking start? Oh, he's at the outside of our door. Already? Well, he won the race, Chris. I think this is going to be quite a boring start to the stream, but Jeddah will be where the stream will get more interesting.
I've not done Jeddah for so long.
Oh, God.
Green flag.
Yeah, sounds like a jump.
Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
That's not the car. Yeah, I didn't take that down. Oh, Jono, are you going to pit? Not fancy pitting onto the hards and going to the end?
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty.
I think, Jono, if you DNF now, we could actually get it. Yeah, he's better. Unfortunately, the fact I only lasted a lap and a half in Bahrain doesn't play well. Yeah, that's the issue. Yeah. So how are you still a second and a half line Perez?
There was a delta.
Okay, let's
catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
I'm surprised. I have to say, I think I probably would have done.
You would go to the back of the grid on a hard tyre.
Yeah. In Bahrain, the long pit lane. Just trying to think of the worst there. So, John, do you think you can win this race?
I think there's a chance.
I reckon we're going to have to I might have tied a 78. I didn't realize he was that old. Yeah. I think judging by that pace on the first lap and a bit, you're going to have to mug him on the restart.
I set a perfect sector before the safety car.
You did?
Yeah.
Fair enough. Oh, the quiz don't start. So we've got a month with no quiz, pretty much. Yeah, that will be on like the 19th, won't it? Okay. And then it doesn't come back until the 16th of Jan. No, that's true. Yeah, but to be fair, so I would rather work like that and not get to lie in every day. And yeah, and then the DJ and yeah.
Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Can Jono get the jump on the restart? That's a question. Oh, he's in a good position here, to be fair. He's in a very good position. Oh. Oh, he's got him. He's got him. 29, he's got him. 38. Oh, very clean job. Yeah, he could be. Could be, eh? I think he's pulling away from tyres as well, isn't he? Back of Norris. Has he got the job done? No.
What, the guy that had like half of your conversation with Cubs? It's in the safety car. Got to hear what Tubbs is saying. But not you.
So now what's happened? Why is Perez all over the back of you again? So now, what the hell was that?
A little bit too early on the turning.
You are so lucky, Perez, with maybe our on this map. But otherwise, Perez is being dropped past you. Oh, he's going to be past you anyway. He didn't even defend it, John.
Squirrelly.
After half spin there.
Yeah.
Get that DRS open. Jack it. Oh, John. Disappointing.
Just because you'd rather crash out than get points. Doesn't mean I do.
Oh, John, dummy! Oh, he's out of the one second window.
Oh.
Oh, his engine's gone!
What did I say about Ferrari reliability, Tubbs?
Oh dear, that's unfortunate. Oh, turns out I do have time for Jeddah after all.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain.
What a start to the season, a double doer.
Yeah. To take the win.
Well, and Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them.
Sergio Perez winning a race, that's not really.
You can't help but be delighted by today's race win.
He's won the second most in the last 2 years.
Well, this is the first one. Yeah.
You know, just like real life, that's one of the parts I only get two for the season. That blew up.
Well, it's grid penalties for you then.
To be fair, he probably went out before I even knew that I would be.
Right, to Jeddah.
Nice short 20 minutes, Drew.